Ladies and gentlemen, hey, hi, how you doing? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. Today's video is a bit of a throwback one because we are finally back on some Modern Warfare multiplayer. It's been quite some time since we actually specifically focused just on Modern Warfare multiplayer for a video. Obviously, we talk about the new playlist and whatnot when the updates are happening. We've talked about various leaks and rumors regarding other, Modern Warfare content coming, but now I figured there is no better time to jump back onto some Modern Warfare multiplayer for a video because, of course, we just got the CX-9 last week. So today we're gonna be jumping in, we're gonna be using the CX-9, and I figured we should probably unlock the Damascus camo for it, have some fun, get some camo challenges completed, and of course, revisit one of my personal favorite multiplayer experiences that we've had in recent years. So if you guys enjoy the video, let me know by dropping a like on it. It would be seriously appreciated. And of course, if you're new to the channel or if you haven't already subscribed, this is the place to be for everything going on in COD. News, updates, intel, loadouts, it is all right here. So feel free to subscribe, that way you can always stay up to date. So naturally, I've been grinding out the CX-9, leveling it up and whatnot, so when it comes down to actual camo challenges, we don't have that much to do, but I figured we should definitely try and get Damascus unlocked on this because I'm going to be using it quite a bit in Warzone, and obviously, in Modern Warfare multiplayer, it's actually a pretty good weapon. So if we go ahead, we look at our actual camo challenges here. I've gotten all of my kill enemies done. I've gotten all my headshots done. I've gotten all the crouching ones done. All the hipfire ones done. Currently, I need 4 long shots, so I'm thinking we might jump into some shoot house, maybe some hardcore shoot house, and try and knock those out. That should be relatively quick. I also have all the double kills done. I've got all the using 5 attachment slots one done. I've got all the shortly after reloading, which I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even remember this challenge, but that was pretty easy, honestly. Then I also have the get 75 kills while using no attachments. That one was kind of annoying because that base 20 round mag is kind of brutal. And then obviously get 3 kills without dying, we have 11 out of 25. So that's what we'll predominantly be focusing on. But of course we do gotta knock out those long shots too. This is the setup that I'm using currently. I got the CX-38S barrel for better range, keeps me off the minimap, although it doesn't really matter too much in MWMP. I've got the CX-FR stock for better mobility. I got sleight of hand because the reload on this thing is actually pretty insane. Currently I'm using the TAC grip, gives us better ADS time and a better sprint to fire, than also the 50 round drums. I'm contemplating swapping out this barrel for maybe the first barrel and then like a TAC laser or maybe even a 5 milliwatt laser, but we'll jump into some games, see what we can do. I think this setup will actually work pretty well for the long shots though. There's hardcore at, so we're gonna go hardcore, shoot house, and shipment. Unfortunately, they took out shipment 24/7 and shoot house 24/7 in the last playlist update, so for core, we're just gonna have to stick on the basic shoot the ship, but it'll do just fine. Like I said, I tried to get some of the more annoying ones out of there, like the whole no attachment one and like the crouching one, just because it's a bit more boring. But long shots and 3 kills without dying should be relatively easy if we get a good lobby. We can definitely knock some of these out, at the same time even. Also, I have a riot shield secondary because I was sick of dying in the back in hardcore, so it was saving lives, all right? That's all I gotta say. When it comes to MWMP though, I'm getting destroyed already. When it comes to MWMP though, I'm not gonna lie, this game is a personal favorite of mine. I feel like I'm a tad bit biased. Is that a long shot? It was not. That sucks. I'm a bit biased because obviously this game, in a way, that's the long shot. Gonna dip. I think I have stims on this, so I'm chilling. In a way, this game actually sort of gave me a career back on YouTube, right? Because like before this, obviously I've been doing YouTube for almost 10 years, coming up on nice shots, coming up on this spring, I believe. But then this game came out, and then after that, I mean, I thought I had stuns. I'm not gonna lie, I'm so used to Warzone, and then I get beamed for it. It's like I'm not used to this this game at all anymore. It plays so differently from Warzone when it comes to how you actually approach engagements. A little double kill, I'll take it. Need one more for the 3 kill streak. But yeah, basically Modern Warfare is where my channel really took off, and I'm sure most of you guys know me from Warzone now because that's really where things took off. Is the guy over here still? Yep. There we go. 3 kill streak, I'll take it. I feel like I might have got some aim assist on the guy behind me there. I feel like I got my Warzone movement on lock here now. Got the UAV, that's clutch. That reload is actually... No, I saw him too on the radar. I don't know why I went to the right there first. That reload with the sleight of hand is actually pretty insane. It's hardcore. I got to pre-fire everything, right? I got to pre-aim everything, rather. Come on, peek this long angle. Let's go. Thank you. That's a long shot. I think I need 2 more for that. Can I get the guy that's over here at all? I think he dipped back. Peek this again. Let's go. Please, please, let me have it. The guy pushing the right side over here. I don't... Sir? We go. Not a long shot, but it's a 2 kill streak at least. Unfortunate time for that UAV to go away. Are they on C? No. Where are these guys at? Guy to the left here. They're all over the junkyard. There we go. I think that's another 3. It is. Cool. We need like 10 more of those or something. So those will come in time. Good UAV. Oh, there is a guy back there. Riot shield saving my life. See, that's why I use it. Nice shots though. I'm still trash. It doesn't help that everything's a one hit here, basically, because I'm just going to get torched. Modern Warfare already has the super, super low TTK. And that, I think, honestly, is like one of my biggest drawbacks with this game. I'm just not a fan of how fast you die, even in core. I couldn't even see that guy. In core, you die so fast. There we go. There's one. Where was he? Is this guy just laying prone in bushes? Come on, somebody's got to peek this now. All my teammates are there. And one of them's dropping quad feeds. There we go. It wasn't pretty. Got the job done, though. We got another three kill streak there. They're going to still spawn here. There we go. That should be a six, right? Or is that a five? It's one or the other. Getting us close to another one. There we go. That says that's a six. So that's 2-3 kill streaks. I love the fact that they stack on top of each other, man. Compared to Cold War, I love these camo challenges. Cold War's got some really, really tedious ones. I should have stayed back. That would have been a long shot if I go back up top there. But compared to Cold War, I mean, this game's camo challenges feel like a breeze. Doing the point blanks and the shooting down streaks with an RPG, like that stuff was just brutal. He ran past. I'm not going to chase because he's got the riot shield. But like mountain kills, I can live with. Crouching kills, I can live with. Shortly after reloading, I can live with. Oh, there we go. Two. Got kind of lucky on that. That guy missed his shots. I won't lie. Probably don't fully deserve that one. Was he low? Did I just completely miss that guy? I wish I could have got a kill cam there. I probably just missed him. He's going for the guy on the mount. He is just staring at it too. I need to get up there and get a decent mount angle to see if I can pick one of them off. Hit markers, and all I can see is his chest and head. Hello? I just got here. This guy behind. Got him. I feel so rusty on this game now, though, compared to Warzone. The gameplay is so different because the TTK, obviously we're in hardcore, so the TTK is non-existent, but just how much more careful you have to play between this and even like Cold War MP is so night and day. All right, just checking progress. We still need one long shot, which shouldn't be too difficult. And then we also need 10 more 3 kill streaks. Again, I don't think that'll be that hard, all things considered. We'll go back into core for this one because I feel like we could probably get one long shot in core just as we're doing these 3 kill streaks. I have a throwing knife on, by the way. I'm not sure why or how that came to be, but it came to be. They're all on this left side. Please don't shoot me in the back here. Please don't shoot me in the back here. Got one. That's a teammate. Hey, hi, how you doing? I don't know. I feel like Modern Warfare multiplayer was actually so much fun. I really enjoyed this game. Minus the low TTK, like I actually had a lot of fun playing this. That's my one like biggest critique with this is that you just died so quickly. You didn't really ever have a reaction in fights. Like with Cold War, there's a three. There we go. With Cold War, there's a lot of shoot first, die first scenarios. Like you could definitely lose a gunfight where you feel like you get that first shot off and have the upper hand. But in this game, I feel like if you don't get that first shot off, you're probably done just because the TTK is lightning quick. There we go. There's a five. Where are they going to spawn? Actually, I have stopping power too. Also, this is kind of cheesy. The fact that it's so easy to get stopping power and whatnot. You get it so frequently in a life and you have so much of it. Just readily available constantly. Like, I can choose between stopping and, stole that from my teammate. I can choose between stopping and deady whenever I want. Come on, re-peek, re-peek. He saw me, too. I didn't think he did. Wanted to reach out. Did he see me walk up, or is that just terrible COD timing? Oh, he did barely see me. That's so unfortunate, man. That would have been another three, too, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully, someone will peek this long end. There we go. Long shot, too. Hopefully, this guy will chase. Come on, chase my teammate, chase my teammate. There we go, it's a three. There was one more there. Got him, let's go. Oh, I don't know if I deserve that one. Yeah, that's right, I got a shield, what's up? Yeah, dual M19s and I still won. Oh man, you can't let that happen. There we go. Hello? Sir? Sorry, teammate. All right, let's look at our challenges again. What do we got going on? We got everything done for Splinter. So we got all the long shots done. Now we just need 3 kill streaks. Wait, we only need 4 more too. Okay, so we got way more than I thought we did that match. So 4 kill streaks or 4 3 kill streaks. And we're good. We'll have gold, platinum, and Damascus on this thing. Okay, could have sworn he was underneath me. Thanks for being AFK. Appreciate it. I'll take the easy kill. Man, he was ready for the reach out. I'll take the three, though. Would have liked to keep the streak going, make life easier, but at least I got the three. At least that wasn't for it. What was this guy shooting at? Just close the door. I'll deal with those problems later. Rain check, man. That's all it is. Rain check. Need, I think I'm on a two. I just need one more. There we go. Hi. Oh, stopping power. Saving lives left, right, and center. There we go. 5 points. Let's see if we can cheese a couple more real quick here. One more. Please don't snipe me. The reed shall. Good thing I got the 50 round drum on here. Actually saving lives. I'll take the 7. That's, I think that was 2 or 3 3 kill streaks that game. So if we would have joined in, not like when it was a third over or quarter over, would have been just fine, right? I'm pretty sure we need just one, unfortunately. I'm pretty sure is what it's going to come down to. 24 to 25. So 1-3 kill streak and we are good. Ooh, a little cranked on Shoot House. Nah, I'm here for this. I love cranked, bro. I think cranked, I'ma keep it a buck, is one of the best modes that we've ever seen in Call of Duty. Back in, I think, Ghost is when it first started. I loved it. It's actually really fun over in Cold War, too. I love the whole cranked mosh pit there. When you get all the bonuses for getting even more kills than just one. Just gives you that, like, classic MW3 specialist bonus feeling. Wait. I killed one guy. Does it really stack like that? Hi, how you doing? There's no shot it stacks like that. Does it actually? I think we already unlocked Damascus. We literally need to get one kill and we got it. I don't remember it stacking like that. That's a lot of guys. Hi. Bye. They gonna come up? Yeah, pre-firing like crazy too. No, I didn't think he was already up here. Dang it, I was watching the guy that was late bottom. But hey, I mean, we got it that fast. I didn't think it stacked like that. I don't remember it working like that, but I'm not complaining. One kill into the game, we got Damascus on the CX-9, baby. It's crazy to think that this is probably the most hyped DLC weapon that we've ever had for Modern Warfare, at least. Maybe even Cold War and Modern Warfare combined. I feel like I should have won that. Oh, buddy. Huh? Ow. There we go. Dude, the stopping power cranked combo might be one of the most deadly things I've ever seen. This combo is insane, and I love it. Cheesy as can be, but I love it. Oh, he's looking. Oh, C4 toss. I don't know what this guy's doing. That's like the second or third time that guy's tried to get me, and he just misses really, really badly. They all backing out? Yeah, they're all leaving. Everyone, I think, is doing their challenges for the CX-9, getting their long shots, and then dipping right away. I got the ammo to chow. I got the ammo to chow all day, baby. All day. Another VTOL, too. Don't know what that was. No, they're all backing out now. We got two guys in the lobby. Got the advanced, but it doesn't matter. We only got 8 points left and everyone in the game is gone. But hey, we got it. It's a thought that counts, right? Only one guy in the lobby. I feel so bad. I imagine if they stayed in this lobby, maybe we would have been able to do something, but it's this poor guy too that I turned on like 3 different times. I feel so bad. Yes, yes, yes. Come this way. Fantastic. We're on a 15. That's such a bummer that that's how the game ends though. Would have been nice to go on a little bit of a higher streak, but hey, not a bad game to unlock Damascus. All right. Let's see it. Show me the money. There we go. Damascus unlocked on the CX-9. Actually looks pretty good. Covers quite a bit of the weapon. I like when it has like the brighter looking pattern like on the magazine there and on the stock. It actually looks really, really good. But hey, we got it. Like I said earlier, I love the camo challenges on MW, honestly. Like killing enemies, super easy. Headshots, not too difficult. Crouching is pretty easy. Hipfire kills with SMGs and like pistols and whatnot, super straightforward. You got shipment, it makes it easy. Long shots aren't too bad. They're just tedious and a bit slow. Getting double kills is pretty simple, especially with shipment and Shoot House. Getting all the kills with the attachments, pretty basic. Same with no attachments. After reloading is super easy, and then so is the 3 kill streaks. Like, I actually really enjoyed going for camos in this game. Got Damascus, didn't even put it on. I really wish that it was animated in some way, like Dark Matter Ultra is, and I feel like it'd be a lot more rewarding, but hey, that's the return to Modern Warfare. If you guys want to see more multiplayer vids where we use different weapons, we go for nukes, we do all sorts of stuff like that, let's be honest, I say go for nukes. That means I'm going to die on like a 19 consistently. But Hopefully you guys enjoyed the return to Modern Warfare. If you want to see more stuff like this, let me know by dropping a like on the video and or dropping me a comment down below. And of course, if you are new to the channel or if you haven't already subscribed, I am always covering everything going on in COD, so feel free to do so. That way you can always stay up to date. Once again, and as always, thank you so much for tuning in. And until next time, take it easy, have an awesome rest of your day, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.